YouTube picture in picture mode in your Samsung Galaxy series. So this is my Galaxy 24 Ultra, like that. So how I do it? So for that, you can do two different way. Suppose go to your YouTube and play any song. Suppose I am playing this song, then press on this icon. This you can see the top right corner. Then you can use open in split screen view. You can use these apps, and at the same time you can browse other or doing other work here. Drag and drop, and your rotate screen is enabled. Then you can also doing like that. So if you don't like this feature, then simply go back, then press on this icon again. Then you can see the open in pop-up view. So press on open in pop-up view, then you can see you are now drag and drop and doing any job here. You can smaller or bigger or, and if you want to play next song, then just simply play next and it will be go for play next. So that's it. This is how you can easily play YouTube picture in picture in your Samsung Galaxy series phone. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.